Hi, this is Alec from Groovy Entertainment. Today we got another CD to play for you. Today's CD is Superman Story 6 for 1940, so let's get started.
Presenting Superman! Up in the sky, look! It's a bird!
It's a plane!
It's Superman! Now, Superman. Events on the main line of the West Coast Railroad are rapidly reaching a climax. Speeding west, the Silver Clipper roars up the slope of the Rockies heading for San Joaquin Pass. Disaster, sudden and unseen, lies waiting for it in Spooner Canyon Lake. While Superman wings his way through space, searching desperately for the nearest mountain town, he finds it, drops down from the sky, and enters the office of the local chief of police in his character of Clark Kent, reporter. Listen.
Well, you talk good. I'll say that for you, Kent.
Well, if you don't believe me, telephone my paper and ask for verification. Or call the division superintendent of the West Coast Railroad at Denver.
The Silver Clipper's a West Coast train, ain't it?
Well, it is now, but it won't be long. I tell you, if something isn't done in a hurry...
Okay, but how are you going to prove it? Suppose I get up there to the San Joaquin and pull in a couple of guys. Well, how am I going to prove anything?
Well, I'll attend to that. You know the Circle Y Ranch?
Sure. What about?
A couple of injured train men crawled in there a while ago. They were on that missing locomotive and tender.
They were, huh? But you don't mean it.
I certainly do mean it. If you get those two men I told you about, the one who calls himself the Wolf and his henchman Kino, the mystery is solved.
Well, say, you begin to make sense, young fella. By gollies, I'll do it. What's your plan?
Get a fast car and head for the crossing at San Joaquin.
Yeah?
You know the old Schooner Canyon Junction?
Well, I reckon I can find it, even in the dark.
All right, get up there and hide. If we don't catch them red-handed, it's no good. That's what I'm waiting for.
Okay, Kent. Say, that is your name, ain't it? Hey, where are you going?
I want to call my paper back east. Tell them to hold the presses for a big break. I'll pay for the call. Operator. I want Perry White, managing editor of the Daily Planet. Yes. Rush it, please. I'll hold the line.
Okay.
Hello. White speaking.
Mr. White, this is Clark Kent.
Kent? Good Lord, man, I thought you were dead. Where have you been all day?
Tied up in a cellar, but I broke out. Listen, Mr. White, how long before you go to press?
Now, wait a minute. Why, I'm going to press right now.
Well, hold it, will you?
Stop the press? It better be good, Kent.
Oh, don't worry, it will be. The big break on the Western Railroad story.
Kent, are you kidding?
You know the warnings on the Silver Clipper? It's coming off tonight.
Where are you now?
In a police station in a little town on the main line.
What's going to happen?
I don't know, Mr. White, but I know this much. It won't be long. I've got to go now. Will you hold the presses?
Okay, Kent.
You won't regret it. I'll call you the minute I have something.
I can't wait. What's all this about a mysterious flying figure? Something called Superman.
Oh, forget it, Mr. White.
Somebody's pipe dream, huh? There's been a lot of talk.
Well, forget it. I'm in a position to know. So long, Mr. White.
Good luck, Kent. I'll be waiting. Hey, stop the press. Replay coming. Top column on the Western Railroad. Get a rewrite back.
Superman, eh? I should say I am in a position to know. Up. Not much time for the Wolf waiting there in the canyon. If I don't get back in time to fix that switch, 40 miles more. Faster!
Now listen, boss. Let's get out of this tunnel. I don't like it.
Not too long to wait now. What's the time, Kino?
5 minutes more. She's on time. She was on time at Creeville.
Come on, boys. Let's beat it. A very sound idea, Kino. 5 minutes or something less, this tunnel will be a most unhealthy place.
What do you think will happen?
Something resembling the end of the world, Kino. Screaming brakes, rending steel, billows of steam. Yes, decidedly we should move, my friend. Come.
Where to?
Down to the tracks where we can observe the switch. Close to the scene of action, but not too close.
Listen, are you sure they can't stop in time?
Downhill at 90 miles an hour? Impossible, Kino.
What if she leaves the rails at the switch? What if she can't take the curve?
A chance, but not likely. Come on, man, get moving.
Hey, someone's coming.
Hey, phone! You're getting out of there. She's whistling for the highway.
Quick, Kino. Minutes count now.
Train. Traveling fast, all right. Ah, there's the junction. Got a minute, maybe less. Now then, what have those devils done to the tracks? Broken the seals and thrown the switch, eh? Well, it won't take long to fix that. And I'll just rip up a few of the old branch line rails. Just to make sure. There, that'll settle things. Well, well, look who's coming.
Hey, boss, who's that guy down by the switch? Look, he's tearing up the track.
Well, well, what are you doing? Where's your gun? Shoot, shoot.
Don't worry, boss, I'll get him. I never missed yet. Got him, boss.
No, no, you didn't. There he is. You missed him, you fool.
Never mind, boss, I won't miss him this time. Hey, you.
Kino, what's the matter with you? All right, then, rush him.
The train. Here comes the train.
Get that man away from there, Kino.
Boss, beat it, beat it. It's him, I see him now. It's the man with the red cape.
The train, run, Kino, run, make for the car.
Made it, through the switch just in time. Go on, Silver Clipper. I bowled for Salt Lake City in the west. Now then, after those lads in the car. Watch it, you two, here I come.
I tell you, it was him. The guy in the red cape, the Superman.
Shut up, Kino. Whoever it was, I'll settle with him. He threw the switch back and saved the train.
Faster, boss, faster. Get away from here.
Keep your head, Kino. There's something about this I don't understand.
Boss, look out. He's right behind us. He's over our heads. Look, look.
What is that thing?
He's down there in the road ahead. He's standing there. Look out. We're going to crash.
Sorry to disturb you, gentlemen. Don't try to get away.
Why, you put me down.
Let me go. Let me go.
In one moment. Just now, while I hold both of you with one hand, I've got something else to do. That car, for instance. You won't need it again. Where you're going, got to make this accident look convincing.
The car. Look what he's doing to the car, boss. He's wrecking it.
There. Ride in that again. Oh, here comes a car. Heard the crash. Must be the police. Well, so long, gentlemen. I'm leaving you now, and if you ever wreck another train or try to, think what you've missed this time. Goodbye.
My compliments, Mr. Kent, on your first...
back here. Operator, who was that man? Find him! Find him! Trace him! Find him!
Whose was the eerie voice calling Editor White on the phone? Who or what is the Yellow Mask? And can Clark Kent, without revealing his identity as Superman, solve the mystery in the newspaper office? Terrible, deadly danger threatens the Daily Planet. Superman has 24 hours time. Tune in and follow the story. Now, don't forget, next time, the beginning of Superman's latest adventure. Tune in and don't miss it.
Up in the sky, look! It's a bird! It's a plane! It's Superman!
Superman is a copyrighted feature appearing in Action Comics magazine.
So that was Superman Story 6 from 1940. So if you'd like to subscribe, share, and comment, have a groovy day. We have another video coming out real soon.